I don't think I exist as a person. Sure, I have a body, but that's just my body. That's not me. I, as a person, only exist in my head. I'm not actually here. The person who's out there doing things and interacting with people isn't me. It's just something I've created that took over my life and now I can't seem to get it back. What do I mean by that? I mean that my body doesn't act like I want it to. It doesn't say what I want to say. It doesn't do what I want to do. Instead, it's always taking the safe, lazy, cowardly route. I have these things. Great, ambitious, difficult things. Silly, outrageous things. Crazy, nonsensical things that I want to do. Not because I would necessarily succeed at them or get any benefits in terms of money and status, but because it would make me happy. That doesn't happen and I become more and more miserable as time goes by. I've always been different than everyone around me. Yes, everyone says that, but it's true in my case. Just look at the screen. You don't see many people doing weird motions like that, do you? Even among other dancers, my style is considered weird. That weirdness resonates through every aspect of my life, but instead of embracing it, I choose to subdue it, smother it, and pretend that I fit in. I know why that is. When you're weird and you're a kid, other kids will let you know just how weird you are. That is especially true if you spend your youth in a horrible place surrounded by horrible people. I got so much hate during my childhood, it's ridiculous. As I grew older, I've chipped away at myself, getting rid of all the weird elements on the surface, polishing my appearance, speech, and behavior in order to blend in. That's what I'm doing right now, blending in. I'm not really being alive. I'm just pretending to be someone I'm not in order to avoid the potential hate coming from others. I don't think I've ever actually become an adult. Instead of growing up and becoming an adult, I've allowed my creation to take over my adult life. I'm still a kid stuck inside my own head, afraid to come out because of things that, at this point in time, aren't real anymore. I'm no longer a kid. I'm no longer living where I used to. I no longer have to deal with the people I used to. So why am I still shackled by these thoughts and feelings? Why am I scared of a past long gone? I guess it's hard to let go of the fear when it's all you've ever known. Where am I going with this? I suppose that this video is sort of a resolution. A movie just came out called I'm Thinking of Ending Things about an old man full of regrets, deciding to kill himself because he wasted his life. It felt like it was about me from a hypothetical future. I don't want to grow old into that future. I don't want to be filled with anger and regrets. I want to live, and at the end of my life, I want to be content. On my deathbed, I want to be able to smile while all the happy memories flow through my brain. I don't feel like being this fake miserable person I am now. I want to actually come out of my head and start existing. I also don't want this to be something I just forget tomorrow. That's why I'm making this video, so that every time I feel like going back inside my head and closing the door, I can watch it and remind myself that it will only lead to misery. Hopefully, this is the last day of this life. Hopefully, I'll finally be myself tomorrow. Hopefully.